That's not only really awesome, but difficult. And everybody on the stage has worked amazingly that I'm overwhelmed. So I hope you guys see that and you see the energy. It's pretty incredible. So thank you all for being here tonight. I think we're ready to get this going.
Thank you.
which is going to feature one of our trumpet players, Dash.
Thank you.
our concert band. They worked really hard. And the last tune that we, I guess we kind of picked this a couple weeks ago, but they kind of just all took it. So we're going to do a little, what is it, Chris?
All I Want for Christmas.
There we go. Say, hey! And this is going to feature Jack on the bell.
Thank you.
is, like I said, you know, just a crowd favorite, which is called Sleigh Ride, but I would like this to be our Messiah. And so we're very lucky tonight, just by students being home, to start off the alumni process, where this is a tune that I would like every year alumni to come back. So we are very fortunate to do have two of our alumni. Patrick Byrd, who's back.
Yeah.
Very fortunate to have, I didn't even know she was going to be home, but Sophia Sulamirsky. District and being part of this family is that I hope to build families and traditions, and I'm quite going to embarrass them, but it's really nice to see all three of the Sewell Mercies on stage. More families that will come back and build the generations and the history with this program. So thank you for coming tonight, and we're going to do a little sleigh ride for you.
Thank you.
put you in the holiday season. I hope, we're going to work on the ballot the next time. But I hope everybody stays safe. I hope everybody has a wonderful holiday, and I hope you enjoyed this as much as I did. So thank you.